Greg Turner becomes the first Yardbirds pitcher to throw a complete game, limiting the Monterey Amberjacks to a single run in High Desert's 5-1 home field victory. The 24-year-old from Moreno Valley strikes out 4 and walks but 1 in becoming the first Yardbirds starter to win 4 games.
Is this the best you've felt so far this season, Greg?
I think so. I mean, just went out there, tried to throw strikes, let them hit the ball, let my defense work because I know we can.
High Desert opens the scoring in the first. Patrick Jones' base hit into short right field enables speedster Dominic Zayer to score easily from second. It is 1-0. Yardbirds. Jonathan Tassis drives it over the head of the center fielder, Shane Siebler, for a stand-up double with one out in the second off Amberjacks starter Matt Nabel. Richard Lucatero, the former Silverado Hawk, swats the 1-1 delivery up the middle, scoring Jonathan Tassis from second with the go-ahead run in what shall prove to be the game-winning run. It is 2-1 Yardbirds at this early juncture. Dylan Kester drives the deep drive to right off the Sweet Frog sign at the 340 mark for the stand-up triple in the fifth. First triple of the year for the 23-year-old Dylan Kester, the Midwesterner from Iowa by way of Muscatine Community College and Clark University in Dubuque. Shane Sharkey drives in Dylan Kester to make it 3-1 High Desert. JT, Jonathan Tassis, drives in the first of 2 8-inning insurance runs with the sacrifice fly to deep right. Blaine Swift dives across to make it 4-1. RBI 15 on the year for Jonathan Tassis. Greg Turner will actually score run number 5, scoring from third on a pitch to the backstop to end the scoring. Gregory Turner's 94th pitch of the night gets the 3-6 double play to end it. Jonathan Tassis steps on first, then throws to Shane Sharkey for the tag. Catcher Richard Lucatero on Greg Turner's performance.
Greg has a great fastball command, so he was just living on the corners, and of course, he has a slider, always using it to either get ahead or put away guys, and of course, he has a splitter, which we work on occasion, just keep guys off balance, and when he gets it going, I mean, he's, as you can see, he's unhittable, you know?
This online sports report is presented by Juice It Up at Hesperia's Gateway Shopping Center and Apple Valley's Commons Square at Dale Evans Parkway and Happy Trails Highway.